Good guys, we hope you saw Cincinnati's own Nick Lachey took center stage tonight on the Jay Leno Show.
Maddie, how would a native of Cincinnati order their chili?
Whenever I'm in Skyline Chili, I always order a five-way, which is spaghetti, chili, cheese, beans, and onions, and a little hot sauce.
Mouthwatering. Actually, Nick spoke to Jay from the Covington Marriott, answering the Leno 10 at 10 questions and promoting his new show, The Sing-Off, which airs right here on Channel 5. But Nick also talked with our own Curtis Fuller.
We caught up with Nick Lachey as he prepared for his guest shot on Leno. Of course, we talked about his new NBC ventures, these voices on stage, singing a cappella.
I think it really raises the stakes. I mean, there's a lot of pressure because any mistake that's made on stage is just magnified.
But rewind 2 years, and you will remember Nick was involved in another singing reality show, Clash of the Choirs. And it was an a cappella number that took Team Cincinnati to the top.
I'd like to think that I indirectly inspired and created this idea for the show from Flight of the Bumblebee. But no, that wasn't lost on me either. I took his glass of
champagne. But after being in high demand, the glimmer of fame has dimmed a bit for the group.
And it was kind of sad to see it, you know, die down, you know, here in 2009. But just to get to perform and to hear each other sing was just, it was something that you couldn't describe.
Nick Wall is one of 20 people to be part of that winning, singing combination. The last time the group performed was this summer. Most are still performing on their own or in smaller groups. Some, like Nick, are now involving themselves in their other passions. For Nick, is working with children at the YMCA.
Our devotion here is to keep the kids off the street.
But Nick still sings in his spare time and wishing, like a few other members of that group, that Team Cincinnati might resurface one day.
I mean, the offer's always out there that our group could always get back together.
I'm Curtis Fuller, News 5.